right, I hear them. They're waiting. We just redid the garage puppy area for them. And they are ready to eat. Petey's not the only one who doesn't figure it out. So.
Here we go.
Oh, we got the leaner ones first, and then we got the porkies over here. Yeah, you'll get it in just a minute. Okay, this is killing me. Put the rest of them in there.
It's just not right, is it? But once these big guys come, they just eat it all up, and then, like, she eats so slow, they just knock her right out. That's a competition.
She's just the princess.
Hi, parents of Chocolate Lab puppies. Hope you're excited to see your puppies because they are so adorable. Growing up, looking super cute, playing, ready to meet you guys. Today we put down a new floor out here and a new bigger puppy area. You can see they're all, got lots of room in there to move around and sleep. And pine pellets to go restroom in, and water, and so we can, they're all doing super well, eating well. Each other's faces, super cute. We have two males that have a little bit longer hair that's lighter color. The rest of them are dark. A few of them have white on their chest. See the one little female, dark, let's see if I can find her, that has the white. I don't think this is her. This is a female that has a little bit of white right here on her chest. Yes, this is her. Showing them their white little face. These two males have a little bit too. This one, the two lighter ones. Anybody else is like, leave me alone, trying to sleep. If Josie comes in here, they'll wake up, because that means food. They're just tired. They're either sleeping or eating, or they are playing a little bit more. Hopefully next weekend when you guys talk to them, whenever you come to see them, they'll be ready to be up and play. But their teeth are like little needles. So... Kind of hurts. Yeah.